The NSWEPA estimates that people living in New South Wales use around 2 billion plastic bags each year for an average of 12 minutes. This report identifies only 14% of these plastic bags are actually being recycled. This mismanaged disposal culminates in a variety of environmental complications, including ecological impacts through litter, visual pollution, and extensive harm to marine and land-based wildlife. In conjunction with this assessment, there is also the mass production of this product, which utilises non-renewable resources and exerts a lot of pressure on the environment through the excessive carbon emissions that are used to manufacture these. The methodology behind my research utilised information provided from the Google search engine, investigating countless ideas relating to a generalised understanding of environmental sustainability. Although many of the explanations may not have been reputable, they were then compared and contrasted with information obtained from peer-reviewed articles found in the Curtin Library and Google Scholar. When using either search engine, keywords were used from the following questions to verify specific content matter that would effectively acquire appropriate and relatable documents. It was also vital that I identified which documents were government-led, peer-reviewed, individual resources and biased interpretations of data in order to ascertain a credible investigation. Boolean structures were also utilised in conjunction with these keywords to create working phrases, which promoted the relatability between key concepts. It is also important to acknowledge the utilisation of the life cycle assessment which I encountered through many of my resources. This assessment intrinsically investigates the life of plastic bags from their manufacture to their often neglected disposal. These questions I posed were the base of my investigation and hope to encompass the primary goals of my report. Investigating the consumerist culture behind plastic bags identifies how their convenience simply outweighs the respective damage that these items can be seen to cause. This coincides with the environmental conscience of the consumer and retailers that continually utilise these bags without acknowledging the ongoing risks associated. Such a risk is a lack of available recycling options, which sees the majority of plastic bags ending up in landfill, where they can still manage to find their way around the environment due to their durable and lightweight construction. It is also interesting to note that plastic bags cannot simply be placed in yellow recycling bins in New South Wales, as they cannot be effectively processed in recycling plants. Whilst many alternatives have been introduced in the replacement of plastic bags, many of them still cannot outweigh their convenience and affordability. Whilst environmental campaigns have also been run to educate Australians, they do not consider the convenience that these bags bring to social and economic structures of society. Therefore, ongoing mass production will continue and contribute to the deprivation of non-renewable resources, including the oil and natural gas that is used to manufacture them. Their lack of biodegradability also means they remain within ecosystems for extended periods of time. This poses a threat to our wildlife, as the NSWEPA states that plastic bags rapidly alter marine assemblages. Whilst prescription has been introduced for plastic bags in four other states, there is still no cull on plastic bag usage within New South Wales, though this has recently been shaken up with the announcement that three major retailers in New South Wales will cease stocking single-use plastic bags as of 2018. Whilst these and other measures have been taken to minimise the impact that plastic bags are having within our environment, the damage they have caused is still ongoing and we may not know the full extent for years to come. Acknowledging the science strand of the Year 4 curriculum, this investigation is applicable to a variety of content that will allow students to incorporate the main ideas of science into their research. Their understanding of biological sciences will increase through the examination of human impact on living organisms and how the introduction of a foreign contaminant can hinder their ongoing establishment within an ecosystem. Students are also able to consider methods of waste management and how they affect the environment, whilst also planning their own experiments detailing the biodegradability of plastic bags within a variety of situations, including a detailed hypothesis, communication, and evaluations of their findings.